Did you know that the United States has greatly reduced infections from deadly diseases through routine vaccinations for children and adults? These diseases include hepatitis A and B, diphtheria, pertussis, tetanus, influenza type B, pneumonia, polio, measles, mumps, rubella, and chickenpox. Children in New Mexico qualify to receive these vaccines plus the COVID-19 boosters for free. Check with your healthcare provider to make sure your child's vaccines are up to date and get your ducks in a row.